kurga yekumi bibiri kumi na munana ntambire urugendo ninjira hano uyo mukoti nukutekateka ngo mushango kagwa nchikaha ngo za kusavinga wa kutomire of course waza kusavinga umuntu ibya bakarani mbemanya notekwa kayo transport nchiza yongo wa musavinga kubi ngarkayo ndagayo ngarkayo gundu murundi kona basemo na banyabo ingutu engite yange kayagoru bege kana abona abona n'umushango kunatana kire kubibira na munana na hati tukabaka
namazima binji turatukozire mishango kumura tureba muri yagiye ruko ngabamwe tuketisa tukaba tutanguhi tukaba tutari barunje koko kutakira kutukagira tuta tuketisa nyone mukakusima judge no barabe yagomire konka ni munywani wanje kwari kunshanga kuri agira ati konka ni ndebo hindahindukiremo ambereza yako kuri ambereza sabuni no kunyirira ni nyirira hari habantu ndi kureba ni singa no kunyirira bari yo mu cyome cha heru abinji mwina mishango ati muri kwera no kugira muta kugikiriza
mbuza aha mushango ogwagira mu koti emyaka mingi mucero muto bwe hatana mu ndandi yo mukiko konka guhoze go baguhoza bagushara utoza sibwa bagushara bagaruka bagarura umukoti tuki gusinga bagaruka bagarura umukoti twaza kabare umuntu wa judge mu high court kutushitireyo mu mwaka wa 2021 judge yashara umushango yagushara gwahwa kandi hatagira washaba mugenzi we cost konga tukatangara kandi twashemererwa itwa bwo kwa nico twabitwena ngo mushango konga tukatangara kandi kugarura nyuma akagaruka kija kazaha akagwikura busya tiza kureba twari abantu batusavinga ngo tugaruke hano mu mushango.
What you are talking about is actually the process. Of course you can see people complaining cases taking long, but sometimes cases take long because we are thin on the ground. It's now that we are beginning to fear these courts, but previously many of the courts were really not manned by magistrates. So you can imagine we have one chief magistrate for the entire Bunjeri district, Kanungu, Gachenyi, you know, all those areas. So you find the manpower has always been our biggest challenge because it's taking long. Others have been issues of performance, but those ones we are addressing them because if you don't perform, then you have no future in judiciary.